I started in 1999 working for a small aircraft maintenance facility just north of London at Centralia Airport. I got to apprentice under my father as an AME, and I also had the opportunity to do some flying for the companies. He kind of started a second career very late in life, and he spent a lot of time studying and working really hard to get his AME's license. And I just remember being so proud of him, watching him do that. It's hard to change your careers later in life when you've got three kids, you know, money is tight, and he did it. He got his pilot's license, he got his AME license. Everything good that ever happened to me happened through aviation and through my career. I have been so lucky and so blessed to be where I'm at. And if I hadn't had my bush pilot mentor, Ron Riley, always just kicking my butt and telling me to keep going, don't stop, don't leave unfinished business, I might not be here today. I think it'll get easier and easier for women. The more women there are to help promote and encourage, the easier it'll get for us. As the only female faculty here, I do everything I can to encourage those women, because it can be discouraging when you are a real minority in a very male-dominated industry. My goal is to see 50-50 representation in this industry, and it will get there, hopefully in my lifetime. Aviation is really at an all-time high right now for getting jobs out there. There are so many opportunities that didn't exist even 5-10 years ago. This is the time to be doing this job right now.